Here we go, in the Audi RS3 in Adria, Italy, for the first time with the WTCR. We're here in Italy. Up to fourth gear. Hard braking. Back to second gear. Let the car rotate on the green stuff. To the left, against the tire pack, and it's all about the exit of this right-hander. Up to fourth gear. Sometime you hit the limiter. Hard braking here at the white line. Let the car flow into the corner. Back to second, over the curbs on the inside. Good acceleration, nice one. Up to fourth to the hairpin. Very hard braking at the hairpin. Back to first gear. Uyuyuy, light overshooting the corner. First to second, back to third. Hard braking at the white line, that's here. Now they put a tire pack here on the inside of T6. Up to fourth gear, hit the limiter, going back to second, let the car rotate. Early full throttle for the exit, be careful of the tire pack on the exit. Hereby is the long straight, the highest top speed, just 200 km per hour, 10 meters before the curbs. On the right you start the braking, and this is a street circuit part. Very nice, left, right, the car is jumping all the way from second to third gear. Hard braking. This is different asphalt, very slippery. Sometimes you have an oversteer in the entry. Second to third, here on the right is the entry of the pit lane and then the last corner. Let the car rotate, miss the apex by 30 centimeter. And this was a lap with Tom Coronel with the RS3 DHL Audi.